Oh, snap. I like how Knotty, this person's like, why are you playing Smash for 2019? Do you not have a Switch?
Wait, so did I get asked that again?
Yeah.
Twice?
They asked why you...
Did I get asked twice? I'm taking account on how many times I get counted. Or how many times I get asked. Well, I will answer every time nicely, respectfully. I don't... I'm playing Smash 4 because I love Smash and I don't have a Switch and Smash Ultimate. Even when I do get in, since I found some good people, some came across some good friends on here, I'm gonna continue to stream Smash 4 and All-Star. Oh shit. Whoever's making that noise needs to cut it out because I
don't
know. Unless that's somebody playing with me, trolling with me, I'm fine with it. I'm fine with what happened there.
That was evil.
Yeah, you're messing with a wraparound. Metaphorically, yeah.
Gonna have to kick him.
Watch a lot of it the last 2 days.
Knotty.
Yes.
Before you exit. You're still in the viewing results?
No. What? I'm not doing anything.
Yes, you are. Why? Jose needs footage.
I don't care. I'm trying to run something. You guys do what you need to do. I'm muting myself. Jesus Christ. I'm trying to do a goddamn tournament. Everyone want me to do all this other shit. Stop joining, or I will just disqualify you as a whole. So I'm talking about fucking around right there. Damn. Hell yeah, pretty boy Nas. I'm about to hopefully one day get a Switch and Ultimate. But you are now, I gotta write that down, you are now the 7th person today to ask me that on stream. And for that, I thank you. Actually, you're the 8th. I lost. I'm fighting Gabe right now. GOC. I either win and put that 1-1 or I lose and go to
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, we're getting there quickly. Since there's a lot of people right here, we're fucking around, so I can disqualify them. God, if I roll that way one more damn time. Oh my God, I can't dodge shit. Ah! Oh, nice. That only did 12% damage. Who the fuck put that on here? I'm so tired of you guys dicking around. Don't want me to continue it, yet we're still fucking off. Truth put in the girl, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Damn, I thought I timed it.
can't believe it. That I won the best.
I said that smash ball would go away. God damn it, stupid shit got me killed trying to get rid of it. Whoever put that smash ball on you, just know you pissed me off. I'm so tired of that. Nice. Hey, Ninja Killer, thank you for the pot. Appreciate it. I'm not gonna lie, knowing that there's a man set right there, knowing that if I lose, I go to losers break, that made me nervous. Holy cow, that was bad. I am awful. I am so bad at this game. Whew. Alright, that's 1-1 for us.
1-1.
I was living and dying. Up smash and I almost lost because of it. Oh, thank you, Jose. I appreciate you for typing that out. That actually helped. I'm nervous. Let's go. No, it's 1-1 sword. He Link won and then I won. That makes it 1-1. Everyone stop trying to join, please. Take that smash ball off, please. And keep everything how it's supposed to be. Oh! Yeah. Gabe, I'm sorry that happened to you. Killer, I'm sorry, but for right now we got first real quick, Gabe, tell me what map you want to play, you pick. And then Ninja Killer, this is a tournament on smash.gg. it's just a small one, kind of blew up and went to shit at first, but we're just gonna finish it out real quick. Boxing ring Omega. That was my fault. That was just absolutely stupid. Fuck's sake, I said take the Smash Ball out. Don't nobody wonder why I'm irritated either. Damn! Ugh, he's so quick. Ah, I still jumped into it. Did I just hear the sound? Oh shit, that leg. I can't believe he can move that quick. Wow, I didn't even have time to react. I need to stop doing that. Well, you gotta hit Lil Mac, otherwise if you miss, he's devastating. Good shit. And then if anyone wants to check out the bracket,